It's like we're gonna be taking out a stronghold. First one that I've done.
This is a chance to wipe out the hyena leadership in one decisive blow. Get in there and hunt them down. Every last one of them.
Well, now I can't see shit. What the fuck does he keep shooting me with? Fuck. Let's go.
Agent requesting backup.
Not really.
Electronic device detected.
See how you like this?
What the fuck was that? Damn it. All right, I'm trying to fucking figure this shit out. There we go. Better run. That's not a... It is a bomb.
inside the building? I told Diesel we need more people guarding the entrance.
You can give him shit about it if we all live through this. Right now, I need you to do whatever you can with whatever you got.
All right, I'm on it.
It just happens that the circuit breaker is right there. How convenient. All you got? Open the shutter. Death. That's what it was.
Oh,
go ahead and restock like always. I'm surprised how fast you run out of ammo. I didn't even see you there. It's a pretty fun mission. What the fuck? Fuck off.
Still there, sweetie? Hello? Fuck. Everybody get yourselves ready. This situation is serious.
Yo, what the fuck? No grenades left? Fucking shit. Fucking die. Health right there. Thank God.
You inbred son of a bitch. Everybody get to the arena now.
I need fucking armor. Fuck. One grenade, one
airborne toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing. Air filter function restored. Air quality acceptable. Toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing.
Damn it! Where the fuck was I supposed to go, man? They were fucking surrounding my ass. They were literally coming in from behind me, in front of me, and all around me. Come on, fucking load.
shit out of him.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. And I'm dead. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Come on, fucking load so we can do this all over again. Can't move fucking half an inch without fucking dying. Jesus, finally.
Serious trouble.
What? What the fuck was that? How did he get... I don't know, he landed those two shots fucking really good.
Taking out the hyena leadership leaves a faction in disarray. I'll send teams to start securing the supplies and the equipment those bastards were hoarding. Now let me test it out. The theater settlement will be able to rest a little easier.
It was mostly pretty freaking easy, but that ending was... that was hard. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this one right here. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.